Hello and welcome. If you enjoy listening to stereo vinyl records or vintage media but are bothered by the ticks, pops, scratches, hiss, and other surface noises, then stay with us for a few moments and discover how to make your record sound like new again. Here at Packburn, we love recorded music. We're engineers and avid record collectors. In the mid-70s, we created our first audio noise suppressor. It wasn't intended to become a business. It was simply for our own use, making our record sound like new again. But the word got out, and those that heard it wanted one. It started with sales to the record archives at Yale University, and then to Syracuse University. Over the years, improvements were made, and the word spread. We began getting requests from around the globe. From Europe to Australia, from New England to Hawaii, Packburn's real-time audio noise suppressors are now being used and enjoyed. We're proud to introduce our newest model, the Packburn 329 AD, and it's available today. The 329 works great with stereo vinyl, but equally well with 78s, tape, and other recorded media. Gathering together the best of both the analog world and the digital, the 329 AD provides a crisp, clean sound without interfering with the nuance of the recording. And it does all of this in real time. No more recording, tediously cleaning up the tracks and then replaying it back. With Packburn, you simply play the record and listen to the cleaned up sound in real time. Well, here's a demonstration. First, a noisy 78 RPM record played through the Packburn, but with a noise suppressor switched off. Then, the same record played with the noise suppressor switched on. Now listen to the difference. Real-time noise suppression with no degradation to the sound is here today with the Packburn Type 329 AD. In closing, here's a word from Tom Packard, president of Packburn Electronics and principal developer of the long line of Packburn noise suppressors.
I'm Tom Packard, president of Packburn Electronics. To learn more about Packburn and its love for recorded music, please visit our website, packburnelectronics.com. Thank you.